Starting October 9th, Star Plus will treat its viewers to a brand new genre, Mytho Romance with KarnSangini. The show stars Tejasswi Prakash in the lead, who essays the role of Princess Uruvi. The actress was last seen in Rishta Likhenge Hum Naya opposite Rohit Sunchati. Set in the backdrop of Mahabharat, the show will trace the journey of Uruvi, who chooses the outcast king Karn over her childhood friend Arjun and becomes the outcast queen. The princess, known for her pure, courageous and uncompromising love, challenges the norms of the society and stands against everyone to be with the love of her life, Karn. Talking about the character she plays and whether she relates to it, Tejasvi says, "Just like Uruvi, I would fight against the world for the love of my life. I believe in falling in love and going all out. I don't care about the caste the guy belongs to. Love is more important to me than anything else. And thankfully, I am blessed with such great parents that they would support me in any decision that I'll make." The actress had also taken a strong stand on the menstrual taboos in an exclusive chat with SpotBoy.com. She had said, "The creation of menstrual taboos took place independently and repeatedly across different peoples and geographies. But I and many other educated and brave girls don't agree to it, but have a question. Why this happened? I feel lucky my mom has educated me properly about the same. It's just natural phenomena every female experiences. It's a blessing, not punishment. I have never believed or followed any limitations during my days. It's like any other day, but sad to learn how many girls are limited at times."